crown this day, USA. This is her first preliminary since she won the contest in Dallas. Memorial Day weekend. Let's hear it for Lauren Taylor. Come on.